Hey guys, this is Bulltree here. We're here for the second part of Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Whatever. We all covered a lot of that in the first Black Ops, but of course we didn't know the story of how he got there. Oh. There we are. Oh, here we are.
What? You in there, brother? Body's badly decomposed. It's a matter of your death for weeks. What? Frank? Frank! place. Do to him, Hudson. Get what's to cover!
Use what? Oh wow, these things are way harder than the other one. I'm trying, dang it! Missed it. Where, wait, I didn't? What? Oh yeah, okay, there it is.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
Alright.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio. Keep coast in the emergency extraction. Oh! Take cover behind that box. Shit! I spotted a space!
Wait, what? But,
Hold. Take cover behind that box. Shit!
Wait, what? How? I did what he said. Okay.
What the hell are humans doing here? They're just kids. Stay low, keep your head down. Don't move, let them pass. Okay, but my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Go into the grass.
I needed to get this level done.
Keep firing, Hudson!
Keep moving!
Damn it!
Empty truck of a waterfall! I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover!
I've never been to this level and I'm running out of time. Nice.
You can't kill me. Just the old man. Put it on the line for me.
Yeah, we got Woods back.
Just like you, kid.
No man left behind. Well, I don't got enough time for this, so... I guess I'll see you guys in the next video, but, hit that like button if you liked this video, hit the subscribe button if you want to see my future content, and go to Bolster to see the rest of my stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!